8 things you don't know about Jim Beam Bourbon Whiskey. Number 1 point, it was not always called Jim Beam. Iska naam tha Old Jake Beam. Before it was renamed as Jim Beam following prohibition, the company was originally known as Old Tub and the flagship whiskey was called Old Jack Beam. Number 2 point, Jim Beam whiskey ko banane ka jo formula hai, ye almost 100 years se same hai. Jim Beam has been brewed with same formula of corn, rye and barley malt since its very earliest days and the process has actually changed very little. Number 3 point, roughly 7 million cases Jim Beam ko sell kiye jaate hain saal bhar world mein. Matlab 2 cases each for every person in Chicago. Number 4 point, aap Jim Beam ko 200 countries se kharid sakte ho. Ji haan, yes, we know there are only 196 countries in the world, but Jim Beam not only sells to most of them, it's also available in places that are not even countries like territories, sovereign states, Taipei, etc. Number 5, kya aap jante hai ki worldwide, Jim Beam is the highest selling bourbon brand. Number 6, Jim Beam ki is iconic bottle mein founder Jacob Beam ka great grandson Mr. James Beauregard Beam 4 ki tasbeer embossed kiya hua dik jayega, jinko hum sab jante hain Jim ki naam se. Number 7, ye brand oldest whiskey business in United States, dated back 1795. Imagine kijiye. Number 8, Jim Beam is owned by a Fortune 500 giant. Yes, I am talking about Beam Suntory. Video acha laga to please share the video.